What's up, guys? Todd Wilson here with Webmo Dev Studios. Today we're going to have an unboxing of the new Dell Ultrasharp 49-inch curved monitor, the U4919DW. So if you want to see this hotness, stick around. What's up, brothers and sisters? Well, here it is, the new Dell U4919DW Ultra Sharp 49-inch 5K QHD 60Hz HDMI DB curved LED monitor, 5120 by 1440. Let's see what's inside. I'm excited. How about you guys? Okay, opening it up, and you see we got our base, we've got the arm, and we've got our cables. Let's see what's underneath. I'm sure it's the monitor, and let me just pull this stuff out. Give me a minute. Check it out, guys. Now, before you can even take the monitor out of the crating, you have to attach the arm and the base because this thing is huge. And normally it should be a two-person job, but you know, I think I can handle it. I've deployed hundreds of machines, so it shouldn't be a problem. Let's see what we got. Look at it, guys, man. That thing is huge. But it's beautiful. Check it out. Look at that clean lines. We have non-existent bezel here. You know, it's just a work of art. Yeah, check it from the back. There, it's very clean. Got a nice little cable management hole here. You know, obviously you got your normal connections. I'm not going to bore you with all the technical stats on that because you've seen that in the video that I put up just before. But the fact of the matter is it has a standard power cable, USB access from the rear. But what you really want to see is how does it look when it's turned on. So let's get to that. All right. Even more beautiful. Hey, so you can see what this new monitor can do. Makes a great addition to my minimalist workstation area. I've got the nice jelly comb wireless keyboard and mouse and the Intel Nook Skull Canyon, 32 gigs of RAM, i7 processor, not bad. But this Dell monitor, 49 inch, makes it easier to do just about anything. It's not designed for gaming, but as you can see, games look pretty good on it too. But people who are looking to get this monitor are looking to do some serious work, and it's a productivity tool. So if you like what you saw, got some value out of the video, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later.
It is so choice. If you have the means, I highly recommend picking one up.